No, I haven't seen it.
We're gonna get that.
That's in the digital panel.
Your address on this?
Right.
Put it in here.
I said a GoPro.
What?
Yep.
Okay.
Wait, she's recording?
And yeah, and you control it with your smartphone.
I want one.
It's awesome.
It is.
Yes, it is.
Gotcha.
That's what we can hook on and go ride.
Hi.
All right, say hi, guys.
Hello.
Sorry, no, you're eating. So sorry. Hi, guys. Who's this? Hi.
I baited you.
Sorry, just kind of recording everybody that's here. Hello. Yeah.
So cool.
Yeah.
It's fun.
So cool.
That was
funny.
Huh?
What was that?
What?
I was walking out of that.
What was that?
He don't know.
Yeah. It links to your smartphone.
Oh, you got it figured
Life
out.
Uh-oh. No, yeah, finally.
She's got it.
Yes. I'm going to have people leave video messages for her.
That's a good idea.
Okay. Yeah.
What's up?
I think so.
Is that your green
stuff? I don't know. Don't move too fast.
Did I move too fast?
There.
Did you move too fast?
Just don't move too fast.
This is weird to me.
Yeah.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get in it.
It's slower on here than it is.
It's really slow.
Slight.
I don't know. Okay. Yeah, see, it's really slow. Like, I turn it to you and the camera's still like...
So, can you see that on your phone, too?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Man, technology has came a long way. That is crazy!
Hi.
That is nuts!
I don't like it.
Because this is so small. What am I supposed to do with this? I don't understand.
Yeah.
We already took it in the pool.
Hi, Uncle Matt.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm decent. Oh, I already got you. Too late. Will you take us around, please? I haven't ate yet.
Just shut it off.
The camera. I'm recording you.
Happy graduation day, Sammy. We love you so much.
I miss you.
And I feel very old.
You better go hop in the pool before the storm gets here. Go have fun.
I know, right? Are you stealing my chubs or what?
I don't like it. Are you getting me in that?
I don't know.
I don't notice that everyone keeps saying stuff.
He is getting wide, man.
I don't notice it.
Look at a picture of him from like 2 years
sorry,
ago.
Sorry, Molly, I'm not answering. Speaking of work, they're trying to call me in.
Uh-oh. It must be time to unload the jar here.
Wings, jump.
Choose colors to fall on you a little bit.
Wow.
Yeah.
Don't mind me. Just wave, say hi.
Yeah,
I tried.
Do you ever want to play with it, Jamie? Just come over. I'll show you.
Gray's starting to come in.
They're fun.
Stop me last year. You see that, Tay?
Hi, Lucy.
You gonna swim in all this swimming?
Can't see nothing. Look.
Is it warm enough for you, Abby? I don't have the waterproof case on. Okay, no. Mm-mm, no.
Abby, you're gonna have to get over.
You're gonna get over. Flash right now.
I don't have the waterproof case on. Okay, good. Hi guys. Go inside, get yourself a plate. I'm recording. So anything you want to say.
Congratulations, Sam. We love you.
Yes. Okay. All right.
Anything else? Oh.
Oh, thank you.
I've seen the pictures.
Yelling at me, so. Or the BI country. Yeah. Thunder. And they announced us.
Yeah, we were the BI country. But tell him what happened with the bat that he gave you.
Did you break it?
But before she broke it, sorry, by the way, I'm recording you guys. Before she broke it, that was the bat that Kelly, Kelly was working with her and said that bat was actually working better for her than the Anderson. And that's what he was having her hit with.
Yeah, and one game I hit with it, almost had two home runs with the girl snagging all the time. Because the fence was like this tall.
It was so bogus.
Yeah, I remember how much Scott doesn't like his picture or probably video taken.
Yeah. Is that?
But see, you can run it from your smart device. You get it? Scott, sorry. I'm going to go outside and record. You guys keep talking. Okay. Sorry.
I think she's filming.
I am recording.
Yeah.
Is there something you would like to say?
Speak into the camera.
All right. You made this documentary thing.
That's right. For right. Grizzly Adams, get on it. Come on. Well,
the patches are coming in. You just gotta wait. I haven't fully bloomed yet, so.
Are you still hitting? You still going through puberty?
No,
you're past that.
I'm past that. Okay. Now it's just like man periods. It's man periods now. So.
Oh my gosh, look at the kids we have.
See, Levi's trying too, see? He's trying.
You got Levi.
See, he's just got that little baby fuzz.
Little baby fuzz? Come on, bud.
That's right.
Just let it grow.
I think it would look stupid if I let it grow.
No.
Just let it grow.
Hey, you can't get much worse than this. I'm just lazy.
I'm just lazy. I'm not scared to tell you.
I don't give a shit.
Because here's what I'm going
to do. I'm going to try to find your
Does he want to swim? I could probably find something for him to wear.
We're gonna have to get going. Oh, that one thing, you know.
I know the one thing.
Okay. No, we really do.
No, that's fine. That's fine.
I am.
Yes.
And you're following
it's
with your phone. Right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm surprised I don't see her walk by the Bonnie building.
You better watch what you say.
I see a little bit of dust coming in. Some of that gray coming in. Hey, if you touch the bottom.
What do you mean? I got gray and I'm
on your tiptoes. You grab your floaty.
It's gone now. I took care of that.
Hi, John. She being good.
Yeah.
Do you think Gizmo?
No, because
they're tied up.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
And she just jumps off the side of the
Would you like to say something to Sammy in the camera?
Yeah.
Would you like to say something to Sam? No. Lucy? Huh? Message for your granddaughter?
Oh, I love you very much, and I miss the young years, and hopefully I can see you more since you're older.
Okay. Thank you. Uh-huh. All right. I'm recording, just so everybody knows. Say hi. Don't say the big bad words. Do you guys have a message for Sam that you'd like to tell her? Like, make sure you go to college and, you know, no.
Make lots of money and take care of your mother.
I like that one. I like that one. Yeah, yeah.
Keep your nose clean and keep trucking.
Yeah. Having fun? Good, good.
And one day you'll be coming to me and Freddie's wedding.
Aww.
Freddie's like, when did this happen?
Hey girls, how's it going? Good. All right. Oh, wow. Look at those blue eyes. Let me look at those eyes. Oh, wow.
We found one in Kirkwood.
Your eyes are really pretty, too.
Can you tell her your name?
Natalia.
Natalia.
Take a picture of me.
I am taking a picture of you. Look. Who is that?
Me.
You?
With me.
See?
No, you can't hold it. You can't hold it. My Ellie.
Do you see?
That's you.
Who's that? Who do you see in there now? Who do you see in here now? You see her? Uh-huh.
What's my name? Don't touch the front of it, okay?
Love you.
That's
I don't
very
know.
Expensive.
I don't know.
French fry? Ketchup? Okay. Mommy, right. French fry, ketchup.
Oh,
fried chicken sometimes. Us. Watch
the
drink, please.
Oh. Baby, you can't tag me.
Is there anything I can do, Shannon?
Nope.
I have to go pick up Madison.
All right.
But I'll be back.
If the red light's blinking on the front, it's recording.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Just see you.
And I shouldn't say what I do.
Yeah, you can't say what you want.
No.
You don't want in the conversation.
I okay.
She thinks she looks like a tablecloth. I think she looks fine.
It looks like a doily.
Cute though.
It's cute.
Burlington Coat Factory.
If it would have looked
really.
If you ever need like sundresses,
this was like
$10.
I love this. This is so cute. I love the color.
And her blue one that she wore to graduation looks really good on her too. Okay. Storm clouds.
Storm clouds.
Storm clouds.
No.
All right. It's all the kids are at the pool. So okay, we're good. Okay. Okay, we're good.
What's going on?
I hope so.
All right. I'm going to go bug the guys out front.
Let's get a picture real quick here.
Okay.
Or whatever we got to do here.
You're recording, but do you have anything you want to say to Sam?
I love you, and I'm very, very
You're just
proud
in a hurry to go.
I know.
Yeah. Well,
yes. I'm so proud of you, and stick to your schooling and get it done.
I will.
Okay. I love you.
I'll reach out.
All right. Bye-bye.
Get no romance.
See you later.
Behind. See ya. Good seeing ya.
Yes.
Hi, Shannon. Oh, hi.
Bye.
Bye. Sorry we gotta leave.
No, that's okay. You guys just come back to another one.
Yes.
All right, we'll have another fire and cookout. All right.
All right.
Bye. Bye. You're on candid camera. You're on candid camera. I'm playing with my new toy. I'm so sorry.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. B, you look way too old, girl.
Hi, my son. How are you?
Good. Stop being so free.
I saw her. I was like, who is that? And then I was like, I'm like, what the fuck? That's Bree.
You look gorgeous, E.
Oh, take them around, Sam. Show them where the food's at. You, okay. This is your prize. What you got to do. You can take them through there. That's easier. Yes.
Can I put this in your fridge?
Yes, you can.
Well, I want some help.
it's too nice. You can sit here. Just, it's on super wide.
That's cool.
And then most people don't know they're being recorded.
First up, you love it, don't you?
I think so. I think it's a better performance than I am.
Finally. Did you see that picture on Facebook the other day where that baby laid on the video?
Yes.
Isn't that adorable?
Yes. Yes.
I have a big frame. I don't have a mirror, but I have a big frame.
Oh, you know what? I was going to show you something. Gal that I used to work with does photography on the line. She did something.
Yeah, that's too black.
Lady. Oh my god. I laughed so hard. That I thought was a really cool idea.
Watch my mouth.
Oh, that's pretty.
With the reflection. I don't know, you know, obviously that's sometimes feels like computer stuff. But yeah, isn't that neat?
Mm-hmm. Unless she caught the reflection truly when she took the picture, because sometimes you can.
Isn't that neat? That was like that. Something different. Oh yeah, you like Kara. This is another co-worker's daughter. She was a senior this year.
Functional today.
What do you mean it's functional? Now I can die.
Die. You can't defend yourself with another
functional properly.
Yeah, maybe I'm not.
I got a lot. Mom, for Christmas. Alright, hey, they're open. They're open. Oh, shit, like that up in the
ballroom. I know. Bree had kids over today, and they got in for about 10 minutes and got right back out. They the whole gym. They decided to sun themselves instead.
It needs a little foot loop, like a crossbow.
Spin on it, maybe it'll go on.
Do you need Mick to help you?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is a wonderful one.
I love it.
This is the one shot one you need.
What you did with?
I don't know. I didn't even tie it. Not even
kind of. Oh, Matt just shot it.
It was already loaded.
Oh, I don't know. Matt's getting the door.
You better go get it.
What were you doing wrong?
I'll practice further, but yeah.
It was ready to go. All I did was pull the trigger and she went that way.
But I want a crossbow just you because. Well, hell, I don't have one.
Yeah, there you go.
I mean, I bought a 50 cal pistol because it was cheap and I didn't have one.
Well, you need more than three.
It's a 500 Wyoming.
Where have you been hiding?
Free tomorrow.
You've been showing me stuff.
Yeah.
Everybody's in the pool.
Hey, what's this?
Hey, everybody's in the pool.
What's this? I heard a burnt fuel on my head.
It's a good thing I have one.
You didn't fire it?
No, I don't even know.
Whoa, shit. This is a fight I don't want to have.
Alright, let's see the Mega.
Stay back. How
it's called.
Well, it says Mega on the side.
Moving target. Look, there's a moving target right there.
It's big. You can hit it.
Come on, Trevor!
I already did that!
Oh.
Oh, now you gotta go get the bullet.
I was gonna say, who's gonna go get the bullet?
Watch out, little girl!
It's Nerf. She'll be okay.
Are you having dysfunction?
Are you out of bullets?
I might be out of bullets, guys.
I think it only has three.
Wow, Elizabeth. Wow, Trevor.
I don't know.
Can't properly operate a weapon.
No.
It's a child's toy.
It's a child toy.
We're never taking this kid shooting.
What is this?
Oh, she's got the fun one.
Really?
I'm out.
Hey. You better go get the bullets from your dad.
Wow. That was a bad thing. Oh, like a damn vector, bro.
Huh?
She's talking to him.
I don't have
crap. It's battery powered.
There should be bullets downstairs, lots of them in that chest.
There's nothing.
Wyatt shot me in the face with it.
There's nothing.
Out there in New York.
I told Wyatt to come back to me. This guy's fighting.
All right.
Time to run. Okay, so you know how to shoot it? Can you help?
No, there's a little button.
Oh.
That gets it going, and then you pull the trigger like this.
Sure.
Okay.
Oh, man. Hey, you know which end to use on that?
Which end you want, Nick?
I'll go in and get my real shit.
Nick, do you have batteries? Nick, do you have batteries?
What kind?
I don't know what kind they are, but you know that really big gun with like, it's like two of this ones?
That's like,
go find it. We have double A and triple A in the bottom.
No, they're like B's. Or, I mean, C's. They're like C's.
What are you keep packing up for? Where are you going?
You want to see the full moon? Full moon's horizon.
Huh?
All right. So how far does it shoot?
It'll shoot clear out there.
Really?
The only place I know is Chilcot.
I don't know.
Aim high.
When is an elevation?
I'm not watching that anymore.
Is it not?
There's something.
When is an elevation?
Usually it.
What?
I thought about getting into
airsoft. That's pretty good. It does got some distance.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
The bullet don't want to stay though.
That I couldn't find that one.
Okay. I figured I should get in on some of the action. So like we're gonna everybody just say hi. All right, my friends showed up. Just to get in on us. Yes. All right, cool beans. Good. Oh, I'm videoing, so I'll pull pictures off.
Okay.
Although I can. I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm filming my boy.
No,
oh, the sun's out! Yay!
More money!
That's right, the more work you do, the more money you get.
Alright, I'm just trying to be part of the party instead of being behind the camera all the time. So I'm just coming and standing by everybody. So see? Yeah! Alright!
Wrong video?
Yeah!
Hello.
Can you say hi?
Hi!
Look in there. Can you say hi?
Hi!
No, we're not.
Oh, who are you aiming for? You gonna get your mama? She's out there.
Don't worry, you're safe
with a female. I'm not. Get the ball.
No, it's okay. You can't hurt anything out there. Do your thing.
I love her. She likes it.
What?
But you're gonna say that.
This is from Grandpa and Papa. I'm gonna just read it.
Sure.
Okay. Be bold enough to dream, brave enough to do, strong enough to leap, and success will follow you. And they gave me $40.
Okay. You know what?
Can I pet you, doggy?
Not this one.
You can pet the other one.
Either leave your money in the cart or right inside the cart. How much money you got? She's not a happy. She's not a nice dog. Just leave that. Just leave it. Okay.
then later. Maybe write that one.
Strive for success, savor your friendships, seek happiness, share your talents with the world, and most of all, be the best that you can be. Wishing you happiness on your graduation day and always, Nathaniel and Faith.
Oh, nice.
Okay, I'm not good with
them. Don't even bother putting it back in the envelope.
Class 2016, this is for you, a special surprise. So glad I got to play ball with you for this year. I've always looked up to you. Congrats and good luck. Kaden, congratulations, Sam's. We're so proud of you, Mandy. And they gave me $20.
That's nice.
Wait, what's that say? Hope you'll just love whatever it buys. Congratulations and good luck always. Yeah, that makes sense. To Sam, love Uncle Frank, and Kathy, keep in touch with us. And Tacy and Jamie gave me $30, I think. I don't know, they just handed it to me. Okay. There was no card, no nothing.
Okay.
And they gave me $20.
Mm-hmm.
They gave me $40. Celebrate, graduate. This is the day you've waited for and worked for. Samantha, may it be the beginning of a long and happy future. Congratulations, we are so proud of you. Love always, Uncle Jeremy, Aunt Lisa, Levi, Amira, and Abby. And they gave me $20. $40. Okay, Crystal.
Oh.
I just read someone yell at the poop. 2016, so many possibilities. What an exciting time for a special graduate like you. Hope, success, and happiness are yours every day of your life. Happy graduation and all the best to you. Congratulations, Sam. From TJ, Chrissy, Emily, Ash, and Dylan. Making me $20.
Okay. Alright, my battery's dying.
What?
My battery's dying. Hurry up. Okay, I'm sorry.
Two more cards.
Hurry.
You tell me to hurry when I can't even open the damn envelope.
Ooh! A lot of. It's a miracle I can even pronounce that
sort of word. Chris!
Where's everybody at?
I don't know. She's opening her cards.
Not hold a beer.
Hats off to you.
Don't lose my bullets, I'll be pissed.
Lose your bullets.
Congratulations on your graduation. In the world of opportunities you just opened up for yourself. Congratulations, Sam. Keep up the hard work. Very proud of you. I can't read it. Full call away. That's why I can't read it.
Okay, don't worry about the envelope. Open the last one. Battery's dying.
The sky's the limit. Oh,
it's a pop-up.
And for an amazing grad like you. Look,
that is cute. Aww.
That's adorable.
I'm going to put it back.
That is adorable.
Oh, man, I can say that.
You're a grown man with a Nerf gun.
I've been drinking.